I'm Graham Thompson from Trail Magazine, and we're out today looking at two-person tunnel tents. Now, the tunnel tent has been around quite a few years. Back in the 80s, people might remember a thing called the Ultimate Peapod. Classic tent, you saw it everywhere. But it sort of went out of fashion a little bit. And certainly these days, they aren't so popular. There's been one tent that has sort of stayed with us, and that's the classic MacPac Minaret. Been around for a long time, has sort of survived, if you like, the sort of the loss of the tunnel tents. And it's a really nice tent. It's £290 and it's 2.75 kilos. So it's a good, solid, reliable tent. Nice, fairly chunky fabric. As with all the tunnel tents, you get two poles. That's what they call two-pole tunnels. The interesting part about the minaret is you get quite a spacious porch, but the inner extends into the porch quite a distance. So if you're over 6 foot, I'm just under 6 foot, so it's not too bad for me, but you've got a little bit more length in there. And we get asked quite a lot about tents for sort of people that are 6 foot 3, 6 foot 4, 6 foot 5. Could be ideal just because a little bit more length, but apart from that, it's basically a good solid two-person tunnel tent. But there's some other options around, and we'll look at those next. So here we've got the Hilleberg Nalo 2, £450, 2.1 kilos, but it's really sort of the classic modern version of the two-pole tunnel. It's probably the quintessential tent. If you want a two-pole tunnel, this is what you go for. Huge porch, absolutely enormous. A little bit bigger than the old MacPac Minaret over there. A little bit more headroom too, but it's still lighter. And inside, massive porch and massive inner space, and quite bright as well. Nice yellow inner, makes it feel really nice. And a really good door, plenty of options to open the door. So the Nalo has become the really good tent if you want a lightweight tent that's spacious and you want to go for two-pole tunnel design rather than say a geodesic or any of the other modern designs we've got, just because you get a nice mix of space and stability that for normal backpacking is actually pretty good. So this is a new kid on the block. It's the Mountain Equipment Tundra 2. It's 2.3 kilos, £375. We've still got the basic two-pole tunnel design here. It's interesting that they tend to tip the poles a little bit, so in theory they'll be a little bit tighter, a little bit tauter, because what you can get with two-pole tunnels is the top here can get a little bit baggy, particularly if it's really wet weather, it can sag a little bit, so they try to get a bit more stability in there just by tipping the poles a bit. Also, it's massively big inside. It's a little bit wider than the other tents, a big porch. Really nice tent, and we're going to be looking at this in Trail Magazine in the next issue. It's only just sort of come out recently, so we don't know how good it is yet, but the Mountain Equipment Tundra 2 is certainly the one to look out for if you want to know what's latest in two-pole tunnel designs.